Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Trisha Krishnan's family. Trisha Krishnan is an Indian actress and model who works in the Indian, especially Tamil and Telugu film industry. She was born on 4th May 1983 in Chennai, India. Trisha belongs to a Tamil Palakkad Iyer family. Her father's name was Krishnan. He was general manager in a 5-star hotel in Hyderabad. He passed away in October 2012. Her mother's name is Uma Krishnan. She is a homemaker. She got engaged to a Chennai-based businessman and film producer, Varun Manian, on 23rd January 2015. In May 2015, Trisha announced that she had ended her engagement with Varun. There were many speculations about their broken engagement, two of them being disagreement of Varun's family about marrying an actress and Varun wanting Trisha to quit acting. She has been linked with many actors, including Vijay, Dhanush and Prabhas. She completed her initial education at the Sacred Heart Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Churchgate, Chennai, and her higher education at the Ethiraj College for Women in Chennai. She completed her bachelor's in business administration from Ethiraj College. While in college, she worked in various television and print commercials. In 1998, she started her career as a model when she was pursuing her graduation. She appeared in many television and print advertisements. In 1999, she won Miss Salem Beauty Pageant and went on to win the Miss Madras contest the same year. She won the title of Miss Beautiful Smile at Miss India 2001. She made her acting debut with the 1999 Tamil film Jodi, in which she played the role of Gayatri's friend. The film was directed by Praveen Gandhi. Following this, she appeared in the music video of Falguni Pathak's song Meri Chunar Ur Ur Jai alongside Aisha Takia. She was approached for the lead role of Balamani in the film Lesa Lesa in 2003, but the film did not release on the scheduled time, which made Monam Pesiyade in 2002 Trisha's first release in a lead role. She made her Telugu debut with Jyoti Krishna's 2003 film Nee Manasu Naku Telusu in the role of Preeti. She made her Kannada debut with the 2014 film Power in the role of Prashanti. The film was directed by K. Madesh. She made her Bollywood debut with the Priyadarshan's film Khatta Meetha as Gehna Ganfule in 2010. Although the film was a commercial and critical failure, she earned a nomination for a Filmfare Award for Best Female Debut. She made her Malayalam debut with the film Hey Jude in 2018. She won several accolades for her performance as Janu in 96, including Best Actress at Filmfare Awards South, SIIMA Awards, Edison Awards, Norway Tamil Film Festival Awards, and Ananda Vikatan Cinema Awards. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.